Student, today I am going to teach you the data visualization using the pyplot. Now, what is a pyplot? Pyplot is one of the graphical representation or the visual representation of the data that you are implementing in a chart, graph or maps. Okay, so data visualization in a Python can be done via many package. So one of the example of it is a matplot. Okay, matplot lib. Lib means library function. Matplot lib library function is one of it. So matplot lib is Python 2D plotting, two dimensional plotting of the library, which produce the publications of your quality figure or quality figures. My pyplot is the modules of what? Matplotlib library of the Python. That means in this particular thing, what you find it that there are the two dimensional arrow are being interactively going to work. So Python provides the state mechanism. Okay, state mechanism for what? Interfacing the library in the matplotlib. So in this particular field, what you see that it is automatically going to create and achieve the desired plot. For example, you are calling the plot, so calling plot from a pyplot with an automatically create the necessary figure. Okay, so this is the axis, what you find it, there are the different type of desires, and it will going to show and set the title currently to the axis. So what is a pyplot? Pyplot is an interface generally preferred to a non-interactive plotting. Okay, that is scripting. So plot is a graph representation of the technical for the representation of a data set, usually a graph showing the what? Illustrations between the two or more variables. Now how it is type of the different visualizations, you see this particular diagram. This is one type of bar graph, this is another pattern of bar graph, this is another pattern of bar graph, this is another pattern of graph. So what you have? You have a line plot, you have a scattered plot, you have a histogram, okay, you have a box plotter, you have a bar plotter, you have a pie chart. So all these things what will going to represent in the maths.lib pyplot library command. So maths.lib, matsplotlib.pyplot, or you can call it as an import matplotlib.pyplot as ptl. Okay, so what are the two ways? One way is import matplotlib.pyplot, or another way is import matplotlib.pyplot as ptl. So this is what, this is how you can going to do the pyplot. That means this the thing will be done in your two axes. There are the two axes, axis x and axis y. Okay, horizontal axis and vertical axis. So those the horizontal axis, you know how to draw the graph, as you have done the drawing of the graph in your class 9, 10, and you know that x level, how you are going to level the x, how you are going to level the y. So those the different pattern of levels that you are leveling. See here, these are the lines. That means what should a plot must have? Plot must have, see here, let us make it little bit bigger, then you can see the thing. See here, what it should have? It should have all those things. Okay, it must have all those things. What is that? That is a legend, then the title, then y variable, this is y axis, then what? X variable level, y level, that means x axis level, this is the x axis level, and this is the y axis level. So all these things should be there in the particular graph. So when you draw a graph, all these things should be there. Clear? So how to draw the graph with using all this particular base? So this is the base, what you find it, that you will going to have the particular structure of your what? Plotting. You will going to have a plotting with what? There are something that is called a legend. Number one is a legend. So legend is there, legend is here. Number then two is title of the particular thing. This is the title, as you can see the title. So let us make it bigger again. See the title first legend.